When your horse is acting in an undesirable manner, it's important that you try to understand the motivation behind his behavior. For instance, if he's veering off the path that you have dictated, he's veering in a direction he wants to go. Therefore, it's important that when you turn him, you always turn him away from his objective, so you're not inadvertently rewarding his bad behavior.